lip laceration. We're gonna cleanse it and apply steri strips, and then we're gonna send her to the hospital for stitches. So first, I put my gloves on. I put a towel around her so we didn't get anything from her laceration on her. We're gonna take the spray saline and spray the area to clean it. Then I'm going to dry the area with sterile gauze. You're gonna lightly dry it. Okay. I'm gonna open my steri strips. You can either apply the strips singly or together. I'm gonna anchor the strips and I'm gonna pull down, pinch and pull to close the wound as much as I can. And I'm gonna cut this excess piece off. And then I'm going to apply the second strip. And the same difference, but you're going to pull in the opposite direction just so you can close as much as you can. And then same difference, I'm going to cut one. And I'm applying a non-adherent pad so that we can make sure the steri strips stay on as she goes to the hospital. And since it's on her lip, I'm gonna cut this because this is large. To the hospital.